a little close-up of the teeter assembly I made. This part here I made on the lathe. Got a 5mm hole for the shaft and a 4mm hole for the teeter bolt. And then inside there's a recess for the cap screw. And then this is glass fiber plate. Just a teeter block. And then we got these little teeter springs. I can change the tension on these springs by using different thicknesses of glass fiber. Just goes down over there like that. Just line up the bolt holes. Hopefully it'll work.